what you in the mood for. YouTube, hey man, say man, look at here, back in the building, another day, another reviewing. You know how we doing. You're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hey, hang around for what I'm putting down. I promise you nothing but the latest and the greatest when I step to this table. Hey gang, what it do, y'all? Hope y'all feeling good today. If you are, man, smash that like button for your boy off the rip, and we're gonna get into it. It's not your standard old box right here, y'all. This is a move to zero is Nike's journey towards zero carbon and zero waste to help protect the future of sports. Okay, this is a recycled box, y'all. Recycled pair of sneakers on the inside. Jordan up here got a whole lot of little fine detail that on here in Spanish and Chinese, a bunch of stuff. The product is made with at least 20% recycled content. By weight, which reduces the waste and our carbon footprint. Okay, a lot going on with these, but you got to have your Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. You know what I'm saying? Let me read this size chart. I didn't show y'all the size chart. They do have one of those. Let me read it. This is an Air Jordan 1 Low SE, which means special edition. The colorway is light smoke gray and multicolor. It's a 9.5. These retail for 110. 110 for a recycled pair of shoes, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Used all the other type of all types of, you know what I'm saying, recycled stuff. Let's see what they doing though. Your boy seen them and hey, I thought they were pretty dope. Something nice to bring to the channel. You know what I'm saying? We trying to save the environment, so we gonna roll with it anyway. White tissue paper, brown inside box. But hey, look at here. Smells like all natural butter, baby. Yes, sir. Super, super, super fly. I like these. You know what I'm saying? A recycled pair of sneakers. Not bad at all. It's not no suede or no leather on here or nothing like that. No, sir. These are all, you know what I'm saying? This is for our vegan friends out there too, man. You on that vegan vibe, you can rock these, boys. These dope. Super dope. I like them. I grabbed them. I had to bring them to you. They fly. Super fly. They got a mid pair in these too, but they were a little bit too dark for me. They were more all of this color, you know what I'm saying? And the color in there. And this combination right here, popping together, is fly. You know what I'm saying? With all the speckles or, you know, the little recycled trash and whatever. These dope, you know what I'm saying? These look way, way cleaner. Nice mixture of cut, you know what I'm saying? Just, it goes together. It pops all together. Super clean, super, super clean. But anyway, let's get into it. So you got this all recycled bottom, and it's kind of a clear gel, so you can see the speckles going all through it with the Nike swoosh. Right here to the outside. Same clear gel bottom coming up to the white midsole with the white stitching. Same speckles running all through it, you know what I'm saying? Giving that little recycled vibe, you know what I'm saying? Then you got this gray. It feels like suede, but it isn't, you know what I'm saying? Got this light gray, smoke gray around the toe and your shoestring outlets. It's sitting over here on the heel too. You got the recycled looking Nike swoosh with the blue stitches running through it, you know what I'm saying? And this middle part is like a dark recycled corduroy type gray color that's in the middle and around the ankle. Then you got a little bit of a sail white trim around it. Fly, too fly. To the front, that clear gel coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You got that gray going around the toe. Then you got that dark gray recycled material in the toe box with the perforated holes. You got an all black nylon tongue with your black shoestrings with the white Air Jordan man sitting up there. There's a little stitching on the tongue holder too. It's the 23 stitched in black. Fly, super fly. Inside, that clear gel bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. You see all the trash in it. Smoke gray around the heel and around the toe. Same around the shoestring eyelets. You got that dark gray in the medial area right here with the Nike swoosh cutting across the top with that trash vibe on it, recycle vibe. Same dark gray around the ankle with that sail white trim. Got that blue stitching on there too. Too clean, super clean. Round here to the back, that clear gel bottom coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. See your recycled trash in there. That smoke gray heel, you got a patch stitched on top of that smoke gray heel with the Air Jordan wings inside of it. Kind of a embossed type deal. I don't know how to explain that. You got that smoke gray tab up there with your Nike swooshes tying into that. You see your blue stitching on top coming around to the back. That dark gray up here at the top with that sail white trim. Too clean, super clean. You got sail white on the back of the tongue, which is sizing chart. You got a royal blue bottom with the black jump man down there. Your trim is sail white like we've been talking about. Fly, super fly. Well, that's a white jump man down in there. I'm sorry, y'all, I said black. Clean, real clean though. dope shoe. I think they're pretty fly. Recycled joint, safe for the environment. Like I said, these are real dope. Nice one. And ain't too many I've seen that I really was a fan of before these. And they've done a few pair, you know. But these, they dope. I like them. Nice colorway. That smoke gray, super clean. So yeah. You may find these sitting on your shelf, you may not. You may find these in the link in my description at a lower price than what I mentioned, which was $110. You might see these under retail on my, if you check my link over there to StockX, you can grab your pair, maybe under retail. These probably not a hype shoe, you know what I'm saying? People sleeping on these, but they dope. I like them, super clean. Let me know if you like them too, man. Comment in the section below. Man, give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Either way, you know what I'm saying? Let me know if you're feeling them. I think they pretty slick. For real, for real. But hey, if you're new to my channel, man, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I'm telling you, man, my low and mid game off the chain. You're in the right place. And I got links to everywhere, to every shoe that I present to you, where you can buy them. So yeah, for sure, you're in the right place. Hey, if you like what I'm bringing to you today, man, make sure you smash that like button for your boy. And let's get into this left shoe. It's same clear gel bottom with the speckles of trash in it. Nike swoosh. Outside, clear gel coming up to the white midsole with the white stitching. See your speckles running through it. Smoke gray heel, same around the toe and the shoestring eyelets. That dark gray in the middle and around the ankle with the recycled Nike swoosh on top of that. Clean, sail white trim, too fly. Round here to the front, clear gel coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, smoke gray around the toe, that dark gray toe box with the perforated holes, black tongue with the white Air Jordan man up there, black shoestring, same stitched in 23 on the tongue holder, fly. Inside, that same clear gel coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching, smoke gray around the heel, same around the toe and shoestring eyelets. That dark gray in the middle with the recycled Nike swoosh. Dark gray around the ankle, trimmed in that sail white. Super clean. Backside, clear gel coming up to that white midsole with the white stitching. Smoke gray heel, your patch of Air Jordan wings on top of that. Smoke gray tab in the middle with your Nike swoosh tying into that. The little blue stitching coming back there. That dark gray on the heel, trimmed in that sail white. Clean, 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 clean. Sail white on the back of the tongue, sizing chart, royal blue shoe sole with the white jump man. Fly. Too fly. like them, had to get them, had to bring them to you. Something new to the game, you know what I'm saying? And I'm all about saving the environment and myself, you know what I'm saying? And if you with that, you know this is a good shoe for you. Can do it in a fly way, you know what I'm saying? The super fly way, for real, for real. You're vegan, like I said. No animal, no leather on here at all. Clean, too clean. Grab your pair. Check my link to StockX. Get them at the going rate. Like I said, maybe under retail. You made it this far in the review. You might as well subscribe. Hang around with the kid that did, because, man, I love to have you with the gang. You know what I'm saying? I'm telling you, we be bringing it, for real, for real. And if you like what I brought to you today, please, before we get out of here, smash that like button for your boy. And until next time, peace.